Viking football, second down, 7 yards to go on the 7-yard line. Down, 10 yards to go from their own 24-yard line. Jordan Holland, the ball carrier. Ben Carson on the stop. Recovered by Nick Russell. Turnover our Inglemore football from their own 49-yard. First down. Eli Oskas on the stop. Penalty was a false start, declined by Snohomish. Result of the play, second down, 14 to go. Brings up third down, 14 yards to go. Stop. Loss of one on the play. Brings up second down and 11 to go. Stop. Junior B, the ball carrier. Russell Crippen, the deep man for Snohomish. Down by A.J. Michelot. It'll be Snohomish football. First down, 10 yards to go from their own 5-yard line. Stop for Englehorn. 5-yard carry brings up second down. 5 yards to go for Snohomish. Result of the play brings up third down, 1 yard to go for Snohomish. Peter St. Marie, the ball carrier. Jason Trussi on the stop for Engelbart. Result of the play is a first down. 10 yards to go for your Panthers. Connor McDonald, the ball carrier. Mikey Tapua, the tackle for Englehorn. For complete score, schedule, standing, stats, and photos for every school and every sport in the Wesco League, visit the new Wesco League website at wescoathletics.com. That's wescoathletics.com, your official source for Wesco League sports. Peter St. Marie, the ball carrier. Megan Tapu on the stop for Engelbart. Result of the play brings up third down with 1 yard to go for Sahaj. On the stop for Engelmore. Result of the play, first down, 10 yards to go for Snohomish. Second down, 10 yards to go for Snohomish from their own 30-yard line. Intended for Ben Johnston, broken up by Nick Russell. Brings up third down, 6 yards to go for the Panthers. Jordan Holland, the ball carrier. Cyrus Lee on the tackle for Allen. Result of the play. Second down, 10 yards to go. Timeout, Inglemore. Pickup of 7 yards, bringing up second down, 3 yards to go for Snohomish. Concludes the first half, where this score is, and the Vikings 3.